Little town I call Shadowhawk, and I started building in 1997.
It's a town out of the old west.
Telegraph office, general store, blacksmith shop.
The barber shop and the bank and jail. Wanted, dead.
It was a rough time. You had to be a man or you didn't make it.
Bill did make it. Made the whole town.
All the brick you see are made out of plywood.
Those jail bars, by the way, are plastic PVC pipe painted to look like steel.
Everything else is all scrap wood that I put together over the years.
The years have been good to Cowboy Bill. That's him in Hollywood, where he spent 30 years acting in westerns, both movies and TV shows. He played a gunfighter in Bonanza and the town drunk in Gunsmoke.
How was it playing the town drunk in Gunsmoke?
Oh, I enjoyed it.
Do you ever watch TV today and come across one of your old movies?
Occasionally. Very occasionally.
How's that?
It's nice.
But it's nice, too, to have come back home to Johnston County and to have established Shadowhawk. President W. Drake.
Why did you do this?
I love the Old West.
Why do you love the Old West?
Well, you've heard people say many, many times, I was born in the wrong era.
It was an era of, well, it was an era of girls and 5-cent beers.
Sometimes it's like, I wish I was there in those days.
Those golden days.
I'm 70 years old and it keeps me busy, keeps me in health, just keeps me active.
Keeps you going.
Keeps the mind going.
Do you plan to ride off into the sunset?
Someday. Someday I'll have to.
But you'll be riding with a smile.
Oh, you better believe it.